Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the ISSF World Cup Acapulco 2015 and the International Shooting Sport Federation welcome you to the Club Casa Tiro y Pesca de Acapulco AC Shooting Range. The finals competition for the Skeet Men's event will now begin. It is my pleasure to present to you the finalists. At position number one, representing Argentina, made his first appearance in the final six of the World Cup, Federico Gil. At position number two, representing the United States of America, five times World Cup gold medalist and two times Olympic champion, he also qualified with an equal world record of 125, Vincent Hancock. Position number three, representing Italy, World Cup gold medalist in Tucson last year and World Cup bronze medalist in Beijing in 2010, Luigi Lotti. At position number four, representing Italy, World Cup silver medalist in Beijing last year and two times World Cup bronze medalist, Valerio Lucchini. Position number five, representing Mexico, making his first appearance in the final six of the World Cup, Luis Raul Galjardo Oliveros. At position number six, representing Italy, World Cup gold medalist in Almaty last year, Riccardo Filippelli. The jury member in charge of this finals is Juan Palmer from Mexico. And the referee for this finals is Alexander Torres from Guatemala. Let's begin the Skeet Men's semi-final.
Ready. Four. No target. No target. Ready. Hold.
Tied in the first position at this early stage. Hancock and Filippelli currently tied at the top spot. The total of four titles each turning round goes to there. And our other four athletes tied in third position. So Neil, Lord, Luchini, and Gallardo currently tied in third position with a total of three targets each. So of course, extremely close at this moment. We still have a long way to go. Three stations remain.
Four. Hold.
Hold target. Repeat. No target. No target. Repeat.
Hold. Ah.
So that second station, another wonderful round there for Vincent Hancock. He's currently still in the first position with a grand total of 8. And Filippelli also in first position with a grand total of 8 also. We have 3 athletes tied in third position at this stage. Luchini and Filippelli, all tied there with 7 targets each, 1 target between them and third place. And coming down in 6th position has killed the total of 6 targets. So still extremely tight at the top of the table. 2 stations remain.
Start. Target, all target, repeat. No target, repeat.
So after that third station, as you can see, we have 2 athletes still in the lead, Hancock and Filippelli, still with incredible scores there, a total of 12, not dropping the target either. And in third position, currently Luchini, with a total of 11, only 1 target separated him in first position. 2 athletes tied in fourth position, Lotte and Galgiardo, with a total of 10, and currently sixth position, killed Argentina, coming with a total of 9 times. Now, after this final station, we will decide in which 2 athletes are eliminated, and also which athletes will be going to our final matches.
No target.
Ball.
To see which athlete will be going to the gold medal match and which athlete will be going to the bronze medal match. That shoot-off will take place between Luchini and Filippelli to see who will go into which medal match there. We can confirm also, already confirmed in the gold medal match, we have sent to the United States of America, Vincent Hancock. And confirmed already in the bronze medal match, representing Mexico, Luis Raul Galjardo Oliveros. thanks to a warm round of applause to those eliminated athletes out of that round. Firstly, in fifth place, representing Italy, Luigi Lodde. And taking sixth place, representing Argentina, Federico Gil. We shall commence the shoot-off between Luchini and Filippelli in just a few moments' time. Thank you.
No target.
So, ladies and gentlemen, after that shoot-off, we can confirm the joint and the gold medal match will be Valerio Lucchini. And going into the bronze medal match will be Riccardo Filippelli. We shall commence the bronze medal match in just a few moments' time. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, taking part in your bronze medal match today, representing Mexico, Luis Raul Gallardo Alaveros. Also taking part in the bronze medal match today, representing Italy, Riccardo Filippelli. Let's begin today's bronze medal match.
Sure.
Four.
Repeat.
So out of that first station, as you can see, it's Filippelli that takes the early lead there with a total of four targets. A perfect start for him. And Galgiardo currently in second position with a total of three, who dropped one target from that last round. So three stations remain today's bronze medal match.
Start. Target.
Four.
So after that second station, a perfect round of both athletes in the last round. But it's Filippelli that's coming still in the lead with a total of eight. Only one top behind is Galgiardo at this present time. Three stations remain.
Start.
So after that third station, another perfect round of it's the incredible stuff we're seeing here today. For the peril, the Pelli currently still in the lead, though, with a total of 12. Still only one target behind Scalgiardo, with a total of 11. We go move into our final station of the bronze medal match.
Ready. Start.
Four. Four.
One moment.
Bronze medalist representing Italy, Filippelli. And taking fourth place in the anti huge round of applause representing Mexico, Luis Raul Gallardo Medeiros. So ladies and gentlemen, firstly taking part in your gold medal match, representing the United States of America, Vincent Hancock. And also taking part in today's gold medal match, representing Italy, Valerio Luchini. Let's begin with today's gold medal match. So after that first station, as you can see, it's Vincent Hancock that has that early lead with a grand total of four targets, perfect now for him at that early stage. And probably only one target to separate Luchini from Hancock in the top position. Three stations remain today for the match.
Start.
Four. Oh.
So after that second station, perfect round of both nice athletes there. Hancock still currently in the lead though with a total of 8 on what time? Third station, as it stands, Vincent Hancock extended his lead to two targets there. Another perfect round for him. Another round total of 12 targets overall. Luchini now two targets behind him in a total of 10. We now
head
into the final station of today's
gold
medal match.
Start.
So, ladies and gentlemen, your gold medalist representing the United States of America, Vincent Hancock. And your silver medalist representing Italy, Valeria Michini. And once again, your bronze medalist also representing Italy, Riccardo Filippelli. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the Skeet Men's event of this ISSF World Cup Acapulco 2015 will take place in just a few moments' time right here at the shooting range. Thank you so much for your support, and that is the final event of this year's Acapulco World Cup. Thank you.
Shooting.
Okay. Thank you.
Real good exhibition.
Appreciate it.
Congratulations on the quota.
Nice job.
Nice job. Congratulations. Great shooting. Great shooting.
Damas y caballeros, la ceremonia de premiación de la prueba de skeet varonil comienza ahora.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for men's skeet competition will begin now.
The medals will be presented by Mr. Olegario Vázquez Raña, president of the ISSF.
Le acompaña Frank Shaver, secretario general de la Federación Internacional de Tiro Deportivo.
He is accompanied by Mr. Frank Shaver, general secretary of the ISSF.
Y Gary Anderson, vicepresidente de la Federación Internacional de Tiro Deportivo.
He is also accompanied by Mr. Gary Anderson, Vice President of the ISSF.
Tercer lugar, medalla de bronce, representando a Italia, Ricardo Filippelli.
Third place, bronze medal, representing Italy, Ricardo Filippelli.
Representando a Italia, Valerio Luchini. Campeón de la Copa Mundial de Tiro con Escopeta, Skeet Varonil, Acapulco 2015, representando a los Estados Unidos de Norteamérica, Vincent Hancock.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the United States of America.